All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Richard Gonzalez. He is the CEO of Petro-Victory Energy Corp. And Richard, it's great to see you. How are you?
Excellent. Thank you, Steve. Great to be here.
Yeah, excited to talk about some news you have out. We'll do that in just a second. But for folks not familiar with the company, maybe give me a bit of background on the company.
Sure. I started Petro-Victory in 2006 with my partner, John Harbison. Petro-Victory was established to focus on Latin America, upstream, onshore, and we're going into our 18th year. We've got a group of oil and gas professionals that we have worked with now for many decades, and these are seasoned oil men that have been putting oils in the tanks here in the United States and internationally for their whole careers, four, 5 decades.
So tell me a bit about the operations that you have in Brazil, correct?
That's correct. Today we've got 41 blocks in Brazil, over 270,000 acres, and it's all onshore. 40 of the blocks are in the Potiguar Basin, the most oil prolific basin in Brazil. We've been in Brazil since 2016. And we've been acquiring all of these blocks. We've been doing a tremendous amount of G&G, which is identifying, quantifying, and certifying the reserves on our blocks, reprocessing seismic, adding the accretive value to all of these blocks. And 2024 is the year that we start developing them and drilling and doing our workovers and start producing new oil.
Yeah. And on that, the news you had out recently was you brought a workover rig on board in order to sort of speed up that process, right?
That's correct. So we have a 3-well workover program in our São João field in the Barreirinhas Basin in the state of Maranhão in Brazil. It's the one that is outside of Potiguar. And we have reserves on this particular field of $72 million NPV10 on a 2P. And the program consists of 3 workovers. The first one, the well right now, is currently over the SJ-11 well. And what we're doing is going in and perforating oil behind pipe. So Petrobras originally went into this field in the 60s and then again in the 80s and had tested all of these different zones, produced oil from them, plugged them, and then moved on. The economics of the oil prices in the 80s weren't a place for them. We had the crash in the 80s. So we purchased these fields. We own 100% of all of our fields and are the operators. And so we've got the workover rig. We've pulled everything out. And the next phase is to start perforating the zones and putting them into production.
And Richard, this is a type of procedure that you have to do that can be fairly quick, right? Like you get to this fairly quick, especially with all the work that was done beforehand.
That is correct. We're going to be updating the market on the first SJ-11 well in a couple of weeks and announcing what the production is online for the SJ-11. We'll move the rig over to SJ-1, prepare that well, do all of the work, announce the update of the production from SJ-1, and then do the same thing for SJ-6.
And Richard, is the idea with the company to, in essence, self-fund yourself through the production and be able to, because you mentioned you have a lot of real estate in that particular area, so a lot of things to look at. So is that the idea, is to, in essence, self-fund yourself going forward?
We have been going through and investing a tremendous amount. Everyone on our board of directors and management team are investors in Petro-Victory. We're completely aligned with our shareholders. Actually, it's quite unique where 12 of us have about 90% of the shares in the company. So we're putting our money where our mouth is. And so we are fully funded for the SJ program. And then the cash flow that's associated with that, the free cash flow, will be reinvested as we go into the Potiguar Basin.
Well, it sounds like it's going to be exciting next couple of weeks. We look forward to continuing to follow the story, and we'll get you back as soon as we get more news out. An exciting time for you and the team. So, Richard, thank you so much. Great to see you, and we'll talk soon, okay?
Thank you so much, Steve. Have a great day.
All right, Richard Gonzalez, the CEO of Petro-Victory Energy.